What's up, boy? Haven't seen you in a minute. And I heard you back in town. It's been a while since you've been in it. And I just wanna know if you wanna go, go slow, or take it all the way. I'll be happy either way. I want you back, but you don't want me back.
Should I just go?
Starting to think maybe it's best like that. Cause you don't like your strings attached. I hate it when my heart's attached. You say you love me, shit, whatever that is. I say I love him too, but what if I'm faking it? I can't be faking this shit. I ain't no heartless bitch. I just do not understand how people can play that shit. Maybe I'm just confused. I don't know what to do. Why should I chase your heart if mine is black and blue? When I say I love you, do you mean it? All of these questions are just some shit I need answers to. You was with a new girl and I seen how you treated her better than me. Maybe I should just stop being dumb and go and find myself another one. Cause I know that he don't love me in the way I want him to. But yet I still be with him thinking that he'll get a clue. Just don't wanna love me too.
Find out next week on.
And I'm constantly battling my inner thoughts about it right now. Should I hold my ground or should I just go? Cause sometimes I feel high and others I feel low. But going back and forth feels so useless. So I guess I should just give up, cause the feeling's not mutual.